realised that this is a non-drive through area.
Well, in the UK they put stones down usually. I don't think they can do them in Scotland because the stones are a lot less visible. So if you drive properly, not a problem, you're not going to hit the stones. If you drive poorly, you're going to total your fucking car. Stop.